Jack live at the Monkey House here for This Week in the Monkey House. That's right! Your Week in Review, PJ Clad edition of Live at the Monkey House, where I catch you up on things you might have missed over the course of the week. And yes, I pledge I will be in PJs all show long. That's my solemn oath to you! Look, it's not easy. You try staying in PJs in utter comfort, wearing a terry cloth robe for an entire Saturday. Actually, you know what? This takes no effort at all. It's really quite comfortable. By the way, we also have a whole heap in helping of radio donuts. I don't know how you're going to reach out and find them, but if you can somehow get a donut out of your SiriusXM receiver, more power to you. In the meantime, I'm going to be busy over here looking through Live for the Monkey House voicemails and... Oh, look, here's one.
Hi, my name is Opendula.
Hello.
I'm a first-time caller, long-time listener.
Hey!
And I would like to get my spatula.
Okay! Now that's the way to kick off an edition of Live at the Monkey House, with a spatula prize, of course. Every long-time listener, first-time caller here on our show is eligible, not just to call in for their very first time, but also to receive our fabulous prize, their very own spatula. Now, you will have to do the hard work here yourself. You gotta leave wherever you are and make your way to the kitchen and find wherever the spatulas are kept, frequently in a crock, perhaps a drawer. Put every spatula in your hand, one after another, and just like Harry Potter's wand, one of those spatulas, it's gonna just feel right. And that's the spatula for you. That's right, you can keep it! I mean, as far as I'm concerned, you might need to run that by some grown-ups near you. Well, if we are going to make some friends, I am here for it. It's time to play Who Are You? The longtime listener, first-time caller game here on Live for the Monkey House. Because just like the Olive Garden, when you're friends here at the Monkey House, you know what you are? You're family.